favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Hello? Hey, I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. You can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me! I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on. Marvin! Oh no. Damn it! Ugh.